relatively new member to ABC Massachusetts, a friend of mine, Mr. Keith Ronan from Rap Solutions. Keith, welcome.
Thank you for having me.
Well, we've been trying to track down Mr. Ronan here for a couple of months now since we got him to join. We had to get over there and tell him to join, and he's all for joining. He's all about the membership, right? He's got a lot going on in the background, but why don't you tell us a bit about yourself, your business, and how long you've been doing this?
My name is Keith Ronan, and I own Rap Solutions. I've been fortunate enough to partner up with Emily Hargis and Jill Carrera to produce what we have today. You know, the group behind me and everybody that's in this atmosphere here has been phenomenal to work with. We're getting better and better every day. We're learning a lot more about the industry and how we can be better for our clients. And it's been quite the ride.
And for anybody out there, I mean, who's listening and knows anything about what I've done, I come from the world of the rap world, right? So something I wanted to do, Rap Solutions is a legend and a giant in the game. So they've been around for a long time. They're based here out of Woburn. So for those that don't know what wrapping a car means, what does that entail and what does that mean?
We put big stickers on things. That's what we do. You know, we've partaken in a lot of consumer research studies. And what happens is the simpler the design is, the bigger the brand can be. And we try to go out there and have these things work 24 hours a day, 7 days a week for our clients. You know, cost per point, you can't go wrong wrapping a vehicle.
And that's exactly right. So like cost per point, right? You can go get billboards and signage and radio ads, but nothing works as good as a mobile billboard on the side of your work truck. So whether it be an HVAC company, you know, a carpentry company, a plumbing company, whatever it is, whatever you've got advertised inside a vehicle. Now, the big question is it something you cannot wrap?
There's always things you can't wrap. You know, we like to go to smooth surfaces. 99% of the vehicles we work on are brand new nowadays, but any run-of-the-mill box truck that you have out there that you want to advertise on or any of your vehicles, three-dimensional objects, smooth surfaces is what we can wrap to.
And tell us, the listeners, exactly what are some of the services that Rap Solutions can provide the members?
Design services, for sure. Historical data on our own clientele. We had the opportunity to be the number one provider for Peloton. They were in our office 5-6 years ago before they went public, before they were really anything. We put the first 3 vehicles on the road in Los Angeles and in New York City. We ended up getting the contract. They went public, and we rode the wave with that company and that group. And we got a lot of experience doing so, working with major fleets, putting out, you know, something 2,000 vehicles for them during the pandemic.
And then for those that don't know, again, your background in the construction world and how you came to do what you're doing, I guess, because when we talked to you about being a member, you definitely knew all about the construction business.
Yeah, I have background in construction. I went to Wentworth, graduated CM in 2000, worked for Modern Continental, Suffolk Construction. I worked for Bond Brothers for years in the civil department over there. Always had a passion for job site signage, branding, and just carried it along with me. Put myself through college, making hand-carved signs and gold leaf. I was fortunate enough to have a mentor in Woburn, Keith Gaffney. I probably would not be anywhere in my life without his teachings. Kind of the type of guy that just gave me a key to his shop and taught me everything he knew. And I was eager to learn. I had a strong desire to learn the industry. And he was there for me every step of the way.
And as far as things that you've wrapped, what are some of the maybe the biggest projects you've worked on besides the Peloton? That's huge. But anything else that maybe stands out in your mind that's just as big or just as important?
Really not. You know, I think the relationships we have in play here are far more important than any project we do. I really have enjoyed working on rebrands for companies, whether it's Heritage Plumbing and Heat and Sully Mack, 128 Plumbing. Ryan's done a great job over there. We started with him when he was going through his first rebrand. Everything we've shared with business owners over the years, whether it's how to get to market, or is billboard better than mobile billboard, what are you using for your advertising, how are you optimizing your brand the best? I think that like the community and the group of just working B2B with owners has been very successful for us. The relationships, I would say, not one really sticks out in mind. Whether you're small or large, we kind of just all share the same common interests.
And I know just from driving around, my head's always looking around and you see these wrapped vehicles go by. There's a good chance that you're going to drive by a truck that was wrapped by Rap Solutions, because I've seen the vehicles themselves. They're everywhere, right? They're all over the place. So big or small, doesn't matter. The folks at Rap Solutions can help you out. Mm-hmm. Let's see.
Yeah, for sure. We were fortunate enough to, we've always dreamed about having our own spot. Who hasn't, you know? And we ran into a business owner that was local in Wilmington that owned a parcel of land. He was fortunate enough to like our story. He liked who we were. We kind of hit it off in the same way he earned a lot of his respect over the years. And he sold us the land. We took on my construction background, had all the proper financing, got, you know, great financing through the SBA and our bank, which is key to probably the best thing we could have done here at Wrap Solutions is have a great relationship with a bank. You know, a lot of guys out there are just, you know, you got to pay taxes. You want to show good books. You want to have strong books. You want to have a strong portfolio for a bank, because someday if you want the ultimate goal of owning your own property, owning your own real estate, you know, you need to facilitate that stuff to a bank, you know? So a lot of our success does come from Middlesex Savings Bank. Rob Look's been instrumental to our success over there as well. Started out of my garage. Geez, you know, it was hard to get a $30,000 loan when we were starting, you know, hard for anybody, you know.
And you did start from your garage, right? You were working out of your garage, the handmade signs, right? And then how did that grow into, did you buy a machine, like a, what did you buy for a machine? And how did that get kickstarted into doing what you're doing?
It's interesting. I was kind of away from the industry, but kind of involved in the industry when it came to like signage. All along, but with the birth of the digital printer, I saw, you know, some articles, and I said to myself, geez, this is really cool. I was always looking at graffiti. I was a graffiti artist when I was a kid, and I was always looking at graffiti no matter where I was, in Boston, on the train, heading in off 93, you'd see all these graphics on the walls, and it just caught my eye. I loved design. I loved composition. And with the birth of the digital printers and Photoshop, you could really do this stuff now. You didn't have to have so much time invested in doing like one van, you know what I mean? How you'd have to letter them before. It was difficult, you know, what you could do in 3 days years ago, you could do in 20 minutes now, you know?
Yep.
But then there's efficiencies and cost and all that type of stuff. And I went out to 3M, got trained out there, became a 3M certified installer, met a great group out there, came back, and I just pounded the pavement. A lot of people didn't know what wraps were. Some right. people still don't, right? Like they were calling, hey, you guys a sandwich shop, you know? There were times I was making sandwiches, believe
yeah.
me.
Yeah.
You picked them up in my garage, you know? Yeah. I didn't care what we were doing. We had to make money, you know?
And like you said, in the very story, you said putting gigantic stickers. So for those that don't know, right, the wraps are printed on massive pieces of vinyl that gets printed and laminated and gets adhered or stuck to the side of a car. So, or think about buses, vans, box trucks. You drive down the street or any highway, you're going to see decals, stickers, whatever it is, right? But the way the new printers work now, the vibrance of the colors, the realism, the amount of detail they can put in these cars, you know, or color change. You buy a black car and you want to change it bright red, you can make it bright red. You can do whatever, holographic colors, prismatic colors, rainbow colors, whatever you want. You can do it, and you can pull it off and put it back on again. You know, you pull it off and you want to go from a black car to a red car. I don't like the red. We want to go bright green. I put a bright green sticker on. So it's actually pretty awesome. 3M is a pretty awesome company. I think when I was doing the training, they said that you touch something like 7 products a day or something like that 3M makes.
Yeah. We worked with 3M for years. We work with Avery Dennison. We're an Avery Dennison house now. I felt like we've got really great service from that group out there. Another thing that was interesting with the group between 3M and Avery was that if there was a claim or what have you, it would always be through the manufacturer, and then we'd have to go through this process, God forbid. And quite frankly, our warranty is my word, right? Like right. You're coming to me, you're not going to Avery or 3M if there's a problem, you know?
Right.
Nobody cares, you know? So that was a big education with our clients too. And they thought it was reasonable. You know, they said, you're right. It doesn't matter what product, we're doing a deal with you, Keith, you know, we're buying you.
Right. And then for those who don't know, it's not that easy to put a gigantic sticker on the side of your car. There's bends and turns and twists and indents and panels that does take some practice, and it's a bit of an art. So not just anybody can do it. And Keith's guys are all trained and certified. through the manufacturers, which is fantastic. So you're not getting some guy working out of his mother's basement, you know, putting stickers on cars. That's not.
Nope. No, it's all skilled labor. High skilled labor for sure. Yep.
And, you know, again, Wrap Solutions is a giant in the industry. So what's next for Wrap Solutions? I know you got the building coming, which is a couple of months out, but that's going to be gigantic and huge. And we're hoping that we can get some type of event up there, because for all the people that don't know what a wrap is, I think that people out there would love to see it in action, from the printing to the putting it on to the whole thing is amazing. So what's next for Wrap Solutions?
I think once we get in the building, we've got some goals. We're going to open up some up to clear bra solutions. We're going to have tinting. We're going to offer classes. We're going to work with kids at the Voke. We're going to have some training up there. The company's going to grow. Steady growth is my goal, and to have complete control. But I also want to offer to children like myself, you know, I was ADHD and still am, and taking full advantage of working with my hands every day and celebrating the gift that was given to me. Might not have been so great in school when I was a younger kid, but I certainly learned how to evolve. And I know that if you have goals in life and you know you can do things and work with your hands, there's something out there for you, you know. Doesn't have to be the way of, you know, school books and literature every single day. You got to find a way, you know, and working with your hands. I've been fortunate enough to be around a bunch of people here that are involved in the same goals. And, you know, we've been able to make a living doing it.
And if you could go back to the younger Keith back in the old days, right, when you were just getting started, what is a piece of advice you'd give yourself?
I think the pain of starting, being accountable was something that you have to eat it every day. Win or lose, you have to own it. And that's what the success was for myself. Whether I thought I was right or whether I was wrong, you're owning it. You got to go to bed at night and you got to get up. You got to put your pants on no matter how hard it is. You got to work really, really, really hard if you want to be successful. There's not many quotes out there that you're going to go by in year two when you're looking for a paycheck that week when you need it the most. There's no quote out there that's going to get you motivated. You have to be self-motivated and you have to put yourself around people that you trust and they trust. And you got to go out there and dig. That was our success.
The if you weren't an entrepreneur, what would you be, you think? Where would you be if you weren't doing what you're doing?
I was born to work for my clients. That's what I was born to do. I like to be gratified every single day, everything I do. I like to multitask. And I'm motivated now by the employees of our company and seeing the success of the companies that we're working with. That's what motivates me right now.
Love it. I think it's fantastic. All right, so Wrap Solutions, for all your kind of graphic needs, you reach out to the folks at Wrap Solutions. Keith, how can they get a hold of you if they want to talk to you?
You can email us at info@wrapsolutions.net or keith@wrapsolutions.net. Email me anytime. I'll be glad to get back to you. Be welcoming the public into our new facility. We're going to have some fun events going on. We hope to get the ABC up there. We hope to do Touch a Truck with the community in Wilmington. We're going to have a cool roller skating party up there, food trucks. It's going to be an environment with a lot of energy because we like coming to work. We like to have good attitudes, and the results are here.
And I visited the shop. It's amazing that the atmosphere and vibe in the shop is electrifying, right? Lots going on. Everyone was so nice. Just from speaking, just knowing Keith the past year or so, genuinely a nice guy to talk to, right? Just a nice person to talk to, nice person to get to know. That's why I'm so, so glad. And it's funny, I talk about Wrap Solutions so much here that they're like, that's it.
It's funny. I gotta get my hips operated on, and I had to go to Shields the other day. And I looked over to the left. I'm like, I'd much rather be going into the ABC right now.
I'll say something like, you know, we could wrap it, and they're like, enough. We just got these welding simulators here. Like, we could wrap it. And they're like, no. We got these really cool Yeti coolers. So we could wrap it. And they're like, that's enough. I said, we could buy a machine. They said, how much is that? $40,000-$50,000, we can be printing, do our own stuff. They're like, oh, I said, that's a way of Wrap Solutions. We could wrap it. That's enough. Stop saying it. I wear my sweatshirt. People are like, where'd you get that from? Eh, don't worry about it. All right. Yeah, I love it. So next, we're going to switch over to our favorite part of the podcast. It's called the lightning round. So I'm going to ask Keith 10 rapid fire questions. The first one up is going to be the zombie apocalypse is coming. Who are three people you want on your team?
Emily Hargis, Jill Carrera, Jeff Gregorio.
Jeez. Big names on that one. The 60s, the 70s, the 80s, or the 90s, which decade do you love the most and why?
80s, music.
Oh, yeah. All right, favorite music from the 80s. What do you got?
Van Halen.
Love it. Love it. When you die, what do you want to be remembered for?
Accountability and working hard.
You could add anyone to Mount Rushmore. Who would it be and why?
I don't even care to go there.
You're going to sail around the world. What's the name of your boat?
Forever Floyd.
What fictional family would you be a member of? Fictional, like make-believe. What make-believe family would you be like to be a member of?
Pass.
Favorite TV show?
MacGyver.
Favorite game to play as a child?
Checkers.
Favorite meal to cook and why?
Calamari, fried diavolo with the garlic bread. Gotta have the garlic bread.
Would you go with aliens if they beam down to Earth?
No.
If you could choose any two famous people to have dinner with, who would they be and why?
Two famous people to have dinner with and why? I like Luke Bryant and his mother.
Oh, all right. That's fantastic. If you could eliminate one thing from your daily routine, what would it be and why?
Calorie intake. Makes me slow.
Do you have any hidden talents?
None.
All right, folks. That's Keith Ronan. Thanks very much, Keith, for being on. I know you're a busy guy. I don't want to take up too much of your time, but listen to me, everybody out there. Wrap Solutions is the place. If you need your truck wrapped, your vehicle wrapped, truck lettering, anything graphic design-wise, go see the folks at Wrap Solutions. They are awesome. So awesome. Thanks, Keith. Thanks for being on. I appreciate your time.
Thanks for having me.